हेलो हाय नमस्ते नमस्कार सत श्री अकाल। मैं हूँ सिद्धार्थ फ्रॉम यू एंड मी एक्सप्लोर एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर द नेचर पार्क ऑफ अहमदाबाद। यस, इन लास्ट वीडियो वी कवर्ड कनकरिया लेक, सो द जर्नी ऑफ गुजरात टूरिज्म इज कंटिन्यूइंग। सो दिस नेचर पार्क इज इनॉग्रेटेड वर्चुअली बाय प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया मिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी at the Science City of Ahmedabad in this July 16 this year. So let us take a look at some of the beautiful video of this new attraction at the Science City in Ahmedabad. So basically, where Science City is located in Ahmedabad? The Gujarat Science City located in Awadhpur, Ahmedabad is a part of Gujarat government initiative to draw more students towards education in science. So this is all about science. So the tourism of Gujarat, lots of blogs will coming out next. So please continue watching my video. Let me give you a small background of the nature park, what is all about. Jewel in the campus in the nature park, which is expected to be the largest garden in western Ahmedabad, spread over an area of 20 acres. Nature park has a mist bamboo tunnel, an oxygen park, a butterfly garden, a color garden, a chess and yoga space, an open gym, and a specially designed children play area, a jogging track, walking track, and interesting mats for children are also present. So this is one of the most beautiful park in Ahmedabad. So I would like to thank Aju Bhai, who has really helped me for this video. He went out and he shoot this video at Science City of Ahmedabad. Basically visitors can see different sculpture with scientific informatic like a mammoth, terror bird, lots of thing, lion, grounded sloth bear, Terminated harmony com are also explained to children in entertaining way. There is also a selfie com to make every lasting memories. So whenever you visit Ahmedabad, please go and watch what is all about Science City. So nowadays, all eyes will be on the new attraction at Ahmedabad Science City, a robotic gallery, aquatic gallery in a nature park, which will be inaugurated by, I said before, Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi. The nature park built at cost of 14 crores is spread acre, again 20 acres, and the half life size statue of animals said at state government release. The park has many beautiful features like fog garden, chess garden, selfie point, sculpture park, and open livened mats include an interesting design for children. During the virtual event, Modi, the Prime Minister of India, would also flag off in a new weekly superfast train between Gandhinagar and Varanasi and a memu. The train service connects the state capital and Bharathai in Mahesta district. So this is all has done developed by Gujarat Tourism. There's lots of new attractions coming up. I'm coming to with new videos again in the next vlog. So just watch this video, enjoy this video, subscribe this channel. Once again I request each and everyone like, comment, share. Then we'll definitely meet on the next video of Gujarat tourism only, because I said journey is begins of Gujarat tourism. So thank you so much. फिर मिलते हैं, तो वीडियो को लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड कमेंट जरूर करना. थैंक यू, बाय बाय, टेक केयर, लेट्स एंजॉय द वीडियो. थैंक यू.